Welcome to the Matrix with your boy. Y'all know what time it is, so let's get it. What's up, everybody? Before we get on started, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the Taco Bell sign to get the notification sent to your email or your notification signs on your phone. So that way you'll know when I upload my material and you will not miss a beat on everything that I deliver to everyone for the community. And I would truly appreciate it. What's good, everybody? Thanks for dropping in for another segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. This is my introduction to my new speedrun series, where I'm just going to jot straight through from all the gameplay videos that I have. So for all the ones that enjoy the gameplay videos that I provide, gladly, I think you'll enjoy this a little bit more instead of just watching the whole game. So it'll be a speed run, showing showcasing primarily all the baskets that I make, that I go through, and I hope y'all enjoy this series. Alright y'all, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and also comment after the game, and make sure you hit that like button. We'll see y'all momentarily. Enjoy.
Oh, rejected by Gasol. Nice fake, the layup. And now we count it and the foul called against Ibaka.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Able to hit the free throw and it's a 3-point play. Oh, he can't stay with him. Oh, excellent screen. Conley the jumper. They keep it up. Oh, the putback with basket. Conley the jumper. Soft touch. Gets the roll. Entry pass. Gets it inside. Throws it up from deep in the corner. The Grizzlies with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Nice adjustment. Still looking. Moves around the defender. Warming defense, and he finishes at the rim. Kicks it out to the corner. Right back. Gasol's trying for position in the paint. Pick it up. Sends it to the corner. And now he moves around the defender. Nice penetration now to the basket. With a pretty behind-the-back pass. Slams it home on a gorgeous feed.
From Michael. Too easy? He is sitting there open at the three-point line and knocks it in.
Terrific feed. He's got the room. Now fires. Knocks it down. He's shooting 75. Adjusts. Sweet banker. Pretty pass from Michael Conley. To the basket. Flips it home on a beautiful pass from close range. To Evans, fires for three from the corner. And Tyreek Evans with a nice look. One for two from outside. Pass to the corner. Pretty pull-up, open shot. And Tyreek Evans with a nice play. Along with me is Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Memphis's bench has been the key here in the first half. They've got that lead. Boy, these guys have done an excellent job.
And I don't even call them the bench. They're that good. They're just starters who don't start the game. They played like that again tonight. I'm impressed by the way they handle their roles.
Nice pass. Conley, Marc Gasol with a perfect pass. To Gasol. Dunks it hard. For the layup. Off the glass. Oh, what a pass from Michael Conley. Fires from downtown. The Grizzlies with control of the rebound. And finally, he'll get a chance to go to the free throw line tonight. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
First free throw, good.
Hey, make sure you box out shooting. Make sure you get shooting.
Goes two for two at the line. First free throw, perfect.
Bench number 10, Ivan Bratt.
And Michael Conley with 8 points.
DeRozan shot blocked.
To Gasol. He curls. Conley fires away. And a nice finish. Oh, excellent screen. Curling in. Drives inside. And Michael Conley with a two-pointer.
Get underway. This one, anyone's ball game. What do you look for in the fourth period?
Fourth quarters are about two things. Will and skill. And if you got them both, you got a chance.
Pass to the corner. To Gasol. Ball comes loose. They tip it and get the turnover. Gets it to go. Three-point game. Has to adjust. Nicely done. Nogueira the rebound. Move of the ball. Excellent teamwork. Wright against Evans. Gets inside. Layup off the fake. Oh, what a play.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket. This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Nice block. Passes it right back.
Got it. Good track, good track.
There's the double team. Curls in. You're going to have to be quick here. Sweet entry pass. Gets to the rim. There's the banker. Nice setup from Michael Conley.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
To Evans. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. And it's broken up. Pretty pass. Oh, what a great dunk.
That is great defense right there. Forcing a turnover, close game. Now push it at him and get an opportunity to score. That's how you win close basketball games down the stretch. Good offense coming off of great defense.
Puts it up. Oh, this is the inside shot.
To keep a team in sight, you've got to make sure you protect the basket.
Knocks it down.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
On the drive. Evans has tried for a banker. Won't go.
Hey, you're in a close game. You better guard like your life depended on it. And they did right there, contesting that shot.
Tied up. Has to make that pass. And Tyreek Evans is called for the intentional. DeMar DeRozan's return to the floor for the Raptors. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. The Raptors get to inbound. Oh, he's wide open for that three. Lowry's unable to hit from downtown. And the Grizzlies making a substitution. The starters going to the bench for a bit of a rest. They'll be back on the floor soon. Chalmers with a sensational move off the dribble. Attacks the basket. Just won't go for point-blank range. Lowry against Chalmers. Nice move into the paint. Inside. Misses at the rim.
They're just lucky right there. That's not good defense. They got to make it more difficult to get the ball at the basket.
Brett blows his whistle. Foul called against the Raptors. That's their first foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one puts them in the penalty.
Hey, fourth quarter, close game. You've got to know time, score, penalty situation. They did. They had a foul to use. They used it. Good basketball play.
To Evans. It's a loose ball.
That's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
Every possession crucial right now.
Changes his mind and gives up the ball.
Kicks it out to the corner from three-point land.
Big.
Oh, what a play. He threw it right back down. And Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups.
Wide open. That's a bang. You need guys late in games to finish off games that will do multiple things. Help, rotate, and finally close out and contest. You can't leave people wide open.
Trying to take it all the way.
Strong to the goal.
Goes coast to coast, but can't convert.
Hey, even though they missed that shot, that defense is not good enough. You've got to protect the basket and protect the paint.
Ibaka looks to the post. Quick decision and gets rid of it. Pass to the corner.
From beyond the arc.
Three-pointer. Won't go.
To Parsons. Gets to the rim.
That's good. A one-point game.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend.
And he puts it down.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make him kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
To Gasol.
To the rim. Oh, what a move from Marc Gasol.
And the Memphis Grizzlies making a change. Ball comes loose to Valanciunas. That'll do it for today's game.
Well, everyone, I hope y'all enjoyed the game. Just get ready for more games to come. Make sure y'all hit me up on Instagram, and also make sure y'all hit me up on Twitter, because you want to stay updated on everything pertaining to your boy Prime and everything that goes on in the Matrix. All right, y'all. Well, I'm about to get up on out of here. Gladly look at the stats if you can see them, and I will hear from y'all momentarily. All right, y'all. Peace and God bless. 1-2.